From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the silver market, and as you can see, the $19 level has offered resistance, reaching down to $18. There should be some support in this general vicinity, and most certainly at $17.50. With that being the case, I like the idea of picking up value. If we can break the 19 level, then it's likely that we go looking towards the $20 level. I like the idea of buying dips between the 50 and the 200-day EMA, and of course these levels as well.